today we're gonna open up the My Little Pony.
Alright, guys.
We are My Little Pony.
Which pony is this?
Rainbow Dash.
Oh, Rainbow Dash. That's right.
We'll make a cutie mark here.
Yeah, they have cutie marks. We've got Star here.
My Little Pony.
Yeah, look, she's got this. And I think the point of this toy is to take the Play-Doh and then decorate it just like this. Look at that.
That's a cutie mark.
So it comes in these colors. All right, so it comes
Look, a scissor.
Yeah, there's a scissor. And so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It comes in 6 different colors. Can you tell me all the colors?
Okay. This is green.
Yeah. Light green.
Blue, green, blue, yellow, orange, pink.
Very good. And it comes with scissors. As you can see, decorate the Rainbow Dash. Look at this nice long braid. And then you can do like a little rainbow thing for her tail.
And you can make this too.
Cute marks.
You can make this like a tail.
Right, that's right. Oh, and what's special about this is, yeah, I think you can push the top part down. And let's see, push it down. Yeah, there you go. So you can raise it or you can put it down. That's pretty cool.
Okay, let's open it up.
And put the wings in and decorate the wings. Alright, ready?
Maybe you want to open it? At the end, Dino's going to come and eat everything.
I can't wait.
Okay,
alright. Dino,
Dino,
give us a
talk,
please.
My little pony!
Let's
go!
Okay, let's open it up.
Alright.
There's your scissors right there.
My little
Alright, so we've got the wings.
I go like this. The one.
Okay, so this is Rainbow Dash style salon.
Yeah.
And basically it can slide in and out of this little platform. And then her wings can be popped in and out. So you can, if you want to decorate it, you can take some Play-Doh and decorate it.
Huh.
Let's try doing that. We could, after this is open, this top part, like that, and it closes. What you do is you put your different colored Play-Dohs in here.
And then it makes hair here?
Yeah, and then the hair comes out.
Okay, I'll do it.
And make it really beautiful. Let's do the wings first. How about that?
Okay.
So even smaller than that. Smaller than that. There you go. And then you push it inside here.
No, I want to make the hair.
Like that. You want to make the hair? Okay.
I want to make the hair. It's so big. It'll be beautiful.
Yeah. Here, let's put some of this colors in here.
Put some hair in here and mix it together.
And put some yellow in there. Here, put multiple colors, more colors. The more colors, the more beautiful the braid will look.
Yeah, like a small one is here too. A small one too.
There you go.
Have a little tiny one.
Alright, I don't think we want to fill it up too much. Okay, so let's see. Let's push it in. Push it. Alright. And now let's push it in. Wow.
We have to cut it. We'll cut it.
Well, let's make, do you want to make a really long braid?
Yeah.
Like how it is in the picture? Alright, let's put some pink in there. You want to put some pink?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a fun toy.
It's a fun toy. We'll make a hair.
Let's mix it up with some purple.
No, we forgot these things too.
Yeah.
Hair. Purple. Some purple.
Alright, ready?
Yeah, ready.
Right, let's try it again. Oh, there you go. Woo, that's cool. It's getting longer.
Yeah, let's do some small ones.
Yeah, small pieces. There you go.
Some small one there. And what are we here? Oh my god.
Whoa, cool. It's getting longer. That's so awesome. Whoa, cool.
Let's do it again.
Let's put some more. Yeah. Put some more in there.
Yeah.
What's happening here?
Nah.
Go away, Dino. Don't bother us.
What if a dino did come though? What would happen?
No, Dino is not in the My Little Pony show.
Oh, okay.
But it's in our show.
No, it's not.
Tara, what about, do you want to do the cutie mark covers? You want to cover the cutie
mark? No, let's make some longer hair.
Sure.
Okay.
All right, so let's see. Let's do the star.
I'll make the hair.
Cool.
It's a friend. I'm a friendly dino. I don't hurt. I'm a friendly dino.
But don't hurt it.
Okay, I won't hurt. What's her name? Rainbow Dash?
Yeah, Rainbow Dash.
Rainbow Dash is kind of cool. Don't worry. Don't worry. I won't hurt Rainbow Dash, but I'm kind of hungry.
Don't eat her!
Okay.
Don't eat her.
Okay, I won't
eat her. She's a pony.
Okay.
She's a girl.
Oh, yeah.
She's a girl, that's right.
She's not a man!
Listen, rule number one of being a dino, you don't eat girls.
Yeah. He's a gentleman, that's what he is.
I'll be back.
No!
Oh, okay.
So here is Rainbow Dash all dressed up in the spa. She's got her hair made and I think she needs a haircut, right? There you go. Alright, so we cut off the rainbow. I guess we just like the blue hair on her. And so we got these. We got all the beauty marks and I just wanted to show you.
He said beauty marks, not cutie.
Oh, sorry, cutie marks. That's right, they're cutie marks. Yeah, I think they're more for stamps. Make them stamps. Here's the final look.
Oh.
And we picked blue for this part.
Yay.
For the hair.
I'm getting you first.
Really cool toy. So, if you like this video and you want to see more,
Give thumbs up. Please subscribe and thumbs up for My Little Pony toys. Let's check it out.